All right, I'm just making some split point bullets for my revolver because I'm just outside of Blackwater. And I've just got this Springfield rifle, and as you can see, it has zero usage, zero familiarity, zero kills, zero headshots, zero everything. And if we look at that, what I mean by familiarity or affinity is you can see in each one of those bars that it's unfinished. Now, some of that can be changed by using a different bullet, but there's still a little bit left. This is the split point bullet, should be the most accurate, but there's still a little bit left in the accuracy column. And that can be improved upon by just using the weapon, shooting it, getting headshots, getting kills. This is high velocity, for example. If you look at it for maintain, that should be the bullet with the most range, but there's just that little bit left. So if we get about 70 or 80 kills, something like that, somewhere in that neighborhood, that should bring our familiarity or weapons affinity up to 100%. And what it will also affect is the reload speed. So let's just shoot 5 bullets here really quick. Okay, 11 seconds for 5 rounds. So theoretically, if we come back after the shootout and do this again, it should be faster. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take my few-spotted Appaloosa over into Blackwater, and I'm going to shoot this Springfield and get 70 or 80 kills, and we'll check to see if we're up to 100% weapons familiarity. And then we'll come back and do it again. Now, I'm going to use Flacco's revolver, the sawed-off shotgun, and the Springfield, and that's it. But mostly the Springfield. And I'm also going to fight on foot because it's really hard. The Springfield is a single-shot rifle, and it's really hard to use it effectively without using Deadeye. And I don't like to use Deadeye. It breaks up the flow of the combat. So I'm going to be on foot, so I don't want to endanger my horse overly, because I really like this horse and I hate to see it get killed. So as soon as I get across this next little bit of water, I'm just going to dismount and fight on foot until I get about 80 kills, and then we'll check. So I'm just going to get all my tonics set up really quickly. That'll do. All right, I think I'm ready. And I'm not sure how long this is going to take. I don't know how many kills I normally get when I come over here and do this. So this will be a sort of a learning experience for me too. An eye-opener. I don't think that counts. Right, I just need to get into the rhythm of this thing. Kind of stuck in a hole right here. Alright, I need to fight differently than I normally do, so. Different weapon, different tactics. I normally use a shotgun, but this weapon can't be used like a shotgun. I think that was a headshot. Let's get this boy's hat. There we go. Nip in here. And of course you can do different things when you're on foot than you can when you're on horseback. I rarely ever come in here when I'm on horseback, obviously. I like to stay low. All right, where'd everybody go? NPC? I don't like to kill the NPCs. That guy hauled ass. Alright. Where are y'all? Alright, so when you clean it, you can see how much you've progressed. Look at the reload speed. Yeah, let's just have a quick look here. Alright, over halfway on the familiarity. 44 kills, 19 headshots, 71% accuracy percentage. Let's go for... pretty low on split points. Let's go with high velocity. Hello there. You just gave up. I had a good little rhythm going there. I hate to abandon that spot. Another little check here. Got 68 kills. We're almost all the way on familiarity. I'll have that, because that's what I wanted, a Tobiano. And I'll try to get these remaining kills on horseback. I wanted an American paint. I would prefer the American paint, but I'll take this one too. I need to focus on keeping him on his feet. Much more difficult on horseback to shoot with this rifle accurately. Oh, there's an American paint right there. I want that horse. Stupid. No. I'll never catch it now. Damn it. And of course the one I was riding just ran away. Let's see how we get on with this Kentucky Saddler. Okay, where? There's another Tobiano there. I should never have got off that other one. Alright, quick check here. Alright, I'm at 100% familiarity. Got 89 kills, so I can actually end this thing now if I want. Give this a quick clean. Look at that reload speed. It should be 100%. Yes. Alright. I would still like to get a Tobiano, either a Hungarian half-bred or an American paint will do, either one. But of course when I'm on foot, the lawmen will be on foot too. Let's see what's here. Maybe I can cut this Shire free. Too late for that. take this little Morgan. Oh, that's a Mustang. Oh well, but I made it to 100% affinity with the Springfield rifle, and now we're going to ride over here and shoot five times again and compare it. Well, I'm going to give my horse a little bit of food first, but let's have a look at that. 99 kills, 75% accuracy, and 33 headshots. Yep. One more kill, I would have had 100. That's not too shabby. Alright, so let's do the five shots.
There we go.
So we can compare what we did at the front of the video. Let me get the regular bullets here. I don't want to waste my good bullets. Alright, 10.5 seconds. I gotta say, I'm not really impressed with that. Still, it is an improvement, a little bit. I guess every little bit helps. So, yeah. Now, after this, I went back over there to find a Tobiano and to get that extra kill, and I got my Appaloosa killed. And I got the Chestnut Tennessee Walker, which I call the Horse of Shame. And I was in a really bad mood after that because I don't like for my Appaloosa to get killed. And it was my own stupid fault that it did get killed. But I still wanted the Tobiano, either an American paint or a Hungarian half-bred would do. And so I came back over here to get one. Now this little horse is only bonded to level 1. I just got it. So I'm going to spend a lot of time trying to keep it alive, I think. Depends how quickly we can find the horse we want. Okay, being on horseback, I should see more lawmen on horseback as well. Mustang. Come on. That's a beautiful Belgian draft horse there. Man, look at that thing. I love it. The Belgian draft horse is my favorite horse, actually. Blood Bay Thoroughbred. Need a Tobiano. You know, this Chestnut Tennessee Walker is a pretty horse too. It's a little bit monotonous, like all one color, but it's a pretty color. That's a Suffolk Punch right there. That's the red chestnut. I like the Suffolk Punches as well. Nice little horses. Shit. Light Gray Shire. Also nice horses. I really like the Shire horses. This Tennessee Walker is doing okay. It's making me feel bad that I call it the Horse of Shame. But the shame is not because of the breed, it's just I feel the shame when I get this horse because I know I let my horse die needlessly. You can always run from a fright. Well, almost always. You can almost always run from a fight. Alright, come on. Where's my toe be? One toe by I know and I can get out of here. And I need this Tobiano for a project I'm working on, so yeah, I really do need it. I know you can find the Hungarian Tobiano at campsites and stuff, but well, here we go. There we go. But I prefer doing it this way, it's more exciting. Alright. Good. Good. I have to lasso it just to make sure it follows me across this water over here. Oh, you bastards. I mean, that's, I just got that horse and everything, and it's not the horse I want, but it's still my horse. And I can't go get the saddle. This horse will run off if I do. I'd have to go far enough away until the wanted sign in the upper right went away. And then I could bond this horse. Well, damn it. Like I said, it's still my horse. It's my partner. I don't want my partner to die. Okay, what to do? All right, look, this part might look ugly, but the horse is dead. He's not feeling anything. I'm just going to try to pull him to safety. Ah! couple of them over here where I don't get shot while I'm trying to get the saddle. This one's still agitated. I'm gonna try a little bit more food. Maybe he'll calm down. Nah, he's gonna go. Shit. Alright, well, I'll just have to ride to Strawberry, I think. Okay, so that was that. Got my weapons affinity with the Springfield rifle, and I finally got my Tobiano. And if you stuck with me this far, that's pretty amazing, actually, because this is a long shootout, and even shootouts that are exciting can get old. So, yeah, thanks for watching.